And we're back. This is the RPG Chick. We're exploring Elmshore, and I hope we don't have too much more to explore because this area is really tough. And we're out of camping supplies after this. I mean, we're at full now, right? So anyway, let's head our way up this river or stream or whatever the hell it is.
No problem.
Glad you agree. Eventually heading over to Twin Elms area or region. I can't pick these flowers. Well, this is interesting looking. Ooh. We totally can't walk over these roots. Right, before we cross, we'll finish exploring this side of things. There's another little path that goes this way. Ooh, what is that? Water? There's a will-o-wisp. Those are really easy. Unless it's just some new variety of will-o-wisps I'm not aware of. Because it probably has friends. Who are tougher. But
following your lead.
Shall see you, another friend. Pretty easy. Everybody. Get this thing! Except for you, you can hit that. This thing's tougher, so. There we go. That was easier. I like easier, at least right now.
Nice and quiet.
Now, what is going on with this? We're seeing what exactly? Is this? We can't go in here. Is this like some kind of clear barrier? We can just see inside that there's water? I don't know. Very unusual. Barrel spell. I do want to keep exploring this way, though. Trying to be methodical about everything. Oh! See that? His sword illuminated, or her sword. That is pretty interesting. So I wonder if we can get inside it somehow. There's a rain blight.
Following your lead.
They seem prevalent in this region. So guys, if ever raining and you look up and the sun is shining, you might be inside a rain blight. Useless, immune. Alright. Let's see if this stuff is useless.
My eyes are peeled.
A bare-ass spell, too. Alright, let's make our way up. I guess we'll make our way this way. Clear out this, and then check out the northern sections. Hopefully if there's any tough battles, there's just one more. Otherwise, we're gonna have to run off somewhere and get more camping supplies. Settler's arrow. Nice and quiet like. Interesting formations around here. Deer cap. And deer. Hello, dearie. Some dense brush. Ooh. An ogre. Okay. Keep our wits about us. Stay frosty now. There might be
following
more.
Following your lead.
There is more. Oh, an ogre druid. Oh, crap. Oh, my. Okay, who's this? Palagina? Boom. Canna. Knockdown. Adair. I don't want to waste knockdowns. I think we're going to have to use them a lot. Holy Radiance. Let's weaken and terrify enemies. There. Yeah. See if we can take over that ogre.
This?
Architect Worth and Roth. That's it!
Oh my. Lay on hands. Let's try this. Shields for the faithful. Oh, how did Durance get in the middle of all this? Oh my god, Durance. Someone's gotta go rescue Durance. Durance, my man. Hell out of there. Palagina. Durance.
Mowing.
You are hitting him, right? Where is Canna? He's not attacking things. Did she cast her thing? Ooh, that one's on our side. Awesome. Oh, I think the druid's on our side. Okay, let's stop hitting him then.
Anna.
Oh boy. Go with the healing. Who's this? Canna? Well, that didn't last very long, did it? The ogre druid's on our side, okay. Not anymore. Oh my. Having trouble keeping up here. Who's this? A dare? He's fine. Canna needs help. Durance. Can't get them all. Allegina, Durance, Aloth. As soon as she gets healing, I'll send her back into the fray. I don't even know if she's doing anything. Gaunt's pledge for Theodas. Okay, Palagina. Pleased to be hitting enemies. So use your sword. We're hitting that one, right? Since we're back to yeah, they're all foes now, so throwing fireball down. They are pretty damaged. One more time. Yay! Dare. Knock down.
Hey.
Knock him down too.
Hey.
Chop him up. Ooh, what the hell happened there? Ogre Druid, calling the world's moor. Wow. It's Aloth for 51 Pierce. Awesome. Hope they have camping supplies. Garnet, Peridot, Ogre Blood. Deer Cap. Ooh, it's a cave here. Elmshore Cave. We really need to rest, unfortunately.
Eyes open.
Hate to leave it like this. Let's try our luck, I guess. Not going in that cave, that's for sure. Rule of thumb, anything you meet in the outer world is, well, it's gonna be 10 times tougher in a cave. Just the way it is. Elder Stag. Some things will never change. But don't you believe them. There's another bridge across. Interesting. Not gonna take this one yet either.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Oh, just 98 copper, that's all. Got excited, thought it was camping supplies. Settler's arrow? There's a rain blight. Shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Following your lead.
More. Two will-o-wisps.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Not doing the job, man. New. Take out this thing first, if we can. Use your sword. I don't think we can knock him down, so... That thing's chasing him all over the place. Try a knockdown, see if it works.
Yes?
I can't even see. Where the hell is it? Rain Blight here. Aloth. I wanted you to hit that, so just unhinge yourself. Allegina. Wait, that's... Yeah. Ooh. Someone took care of Aloth for a sec. Out Aloth. Okay, you guys go hit this. Alright. Deadass. Gon's pledge. Who's this? Palagina? Deadass. Oh. Immune to some weapons. Another Gon's pledge. Yeah, pillar of faith on this thing. Pause. I'm unpausing when I want to be pausing. Help her. At least the main light's almost dead. Still around. It's still kicking. Use up all my healing here. Oh, do we destroyed it? I think we did. Okay. Can I? Oh, that's Durant's turned evil. Alright. Try to ignore him, I guess. Hit this one.
Following your lead.
Yay! Done. Thanks, music. We're done. I didn't know they could take over like that.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Now we really gotta head back.
Got it.
Maybe head back to base? We can get that good resting. Maybe the vendors are selling a couple. A day and 6 hours. Sending a couple, maybe there we can buy a couple camping supplies off of vendors that we've installed at the location. We installed them like software. Then we could go explore the cave and see what's over on the other side of the bridge. Hireling payday. Curio shoppy. Gata leaves a stronghold. Not sure what she wanted anyway. Maybe we'll go visit the prison. So we can talk to that. No! What do? Can we catch her? No! Can we... Can we catch her? Right here. I don't think exploring around outside would have achieved anything. Damn it! I'll have that warden flogged. I'm telling you. I demand answers. Hey.
Greetings.
Nobody in here right now, but I'm sure you'll change that soon enough. What? Where did the guy... He was in here. I did not let him go, whatever his name is. The Wanderer. I did not let him go. I really want to just attack this guy. You idiot! Oh my god! One broke out of prison and the other's just magically gone. As if he was never there. Thanks! Not happy right now. Doesn't really encourage me to jail people. I mean, we should just kill a lot of them. Yeah, I mean, if that happens on a regular basis, there's really no point. I did not let that wanderer guy go. Sheesh. Alright. Not happy here. Let's see if she has camping supplies. Really, if someone escapes, we really should be able to question him.
Well met, friend.
Damn it, I don't think you have any. We can't go to Defiance Bay either to get it. What are we gonna do? Go all the way back to Gilded Vale? Guess so. Damn. Can we train characters here? Might as well sell this crap. Yep, selling the boots of stealth and stability. Don't need all those boots. At least we have plenty of lockpicks now. I haven't had to pick any locks for a while. Hey, you, start selling camping supplies. There's a couple other vendors, actually, now that I recall. Inside the main keep, where we just came from. Botanical gardens. The Warden's Lodge is back, that's good to see. That shouldn't have disappeared in the first place. Yeah, bugs of this game, man. Stuff just disappears. No likey. All my hard work, you know? Hopefully I find some camping supplies. This is ridiculous to go all the way back to Gilded Vale. It really is. Where's that guy? Library? Barracks? Maybe it's in the home where we sleep. Was there someone in the barracks? I don't remember. Unless these guys disappeared too. Where's Firebrand? I suppose there was anyone hanging out inside the library. I don't think so. Alright. Do you sell stuff? Everything seems to be in order, he says. No, I guess not then. Alright, maybe in the home meadow, whatever. Whatever that's called. Gotta find somebody. Bright Hollow. Nobody else around, right? Glamfellen Soul Hunter. Something you want? Yeah, camping supplies. Please retrieve them post haste. Or maybe it's in here. Now that I think of it. Where was that guy? This is ridiculous. I can go in there, right? Okay. For some reason I thought this was a separate zone. There's nobody here! All these vendors are gone! Are they upstairs, maybe? If not, I'm done. I don't think there's anyone up there. These are private quarters. There's Sagani. Ravius? Oh.
Eh?
Closing doors on us? Grieving mother.
Aye?
Eh?
That's it. All the vendors are gone that we had set up inside. We only have the curio shop person. Annoying. Annoying. Woodland trails. Okay. Take a look here. Hmm. I'm pretty sure I bought these. Yeah, this is stupid, but... we can sleep here as much as we want, right? Finished in a day and an hour. Sleep again. It's like cheating, but really, the game cheated me out of it, so... I'm fine with cheating back. Okay, that's done. Now, the merchant stalls only takes a day. One more. Finished in 1 hour. Done. Good. Now... we got West Curtain Wall, Craft Hall, Artificer's Hall, Chapel, Forum, Training Grounds, and that's it. So, this is important. West Curtain Wall, we'll start that. Alright, let's see if we can find these guys. The Great Hall? Not Bright Hollow, right? Or yes? I don't even know. I think it's back in the main. After all this, we might not even sell them. Which is the crazy thing. But... worth a try. I don't know when the fires in Defiance Bay are going to settle down, so we can't go in that city at all to get supplies. Or do anything. Because I remember these guys. There was one right in here, I believe. There he is, now he's back.
Hello.
If it can be used to hurt or heal someone, I have it here for sale. Camp yes. You are awesome. Don't dare disappear on me again. Well, it's not showing it because I can camp here. Yeah, the camping supplies here. Okay, we can go back now. Get the hell out of here. And he has two more, which is good to know. Once we're done with the stronghold, we're done. So hopefully we won't have things undone anymore. It'd be very nice. So very mad those prisoners got away and we can't... as far as I know, we can't get him back to anything. If I find her again, I'm just killing her. back we go to Elmshore.